You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is k equals 32. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the k. Divide both sides by negative 0.5. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the arithmetic. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is k equals 32.